I have no clue what's wrong with me. Let's see if I get this going. Okay. Let's go ahead and pause this. Okay, so yeah. Elden Ring. It's happening. What's happening with it? It's a randomizer. Unfortunately for me. And I have no clue what I'm doing. So, let's hop in. I don't know when to start this. Can I hit this? No? Yeah? Can I do this? Hey, you. Start. Why is my life set starting? Oh, life sweat. Hold on 1 second here. Let me get my live split going. Live splits. Did I fuck up on something? No. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now it's running. Okay. So let's see what we have to start with. Vagabond starts with a club and a shield. Warrior starts with two sticks. Two torches. Definitely not him. Hero starts out with a axe and a shield. Okay. Bandit starts off with some sort of like short sword, maybe. I have no clue what they are. And why is my life split not going to work? We'll just say fuck this. Wait, hold on 1 second here. Okay, life split. You know what? You're fine. We'll just close you out. We're fine. We don't need you, life split. We'll just do it the old fashioned way. You have a wand and it looks like a rapier underneath. The prophet has. Ooh. The prophet looks like he has some good stuff. What does the samurai have? Samurai's got a knife. A knife. That looks like a cool sword. Which one's this one? That's prisoner. And the confessor. Confessor has a dagger. I'm gonna go with this one right here. So I took off the item requirements. So that way there's no actual item requirements. So I cheated a little bit, but I don't care. I'm going to play this game the way I want to play it. God damn it. Okay, let's hopefully this doesn't crash, by the way, either. I'm really hoping it doesn't crash. Also, hopefully this should be up on a YouTube channel too. Okay, how do I cast? Oh, let's go. I got pebble. I think that's the pebble, if I remember right. Let's see what we have. Okay, we have a rotten crystal sword. Causes scarlet rot. Okay. Glintstone staff. That's what that is. Boost invisibility sorcery. It gives me the spells. Where do I check my spells at? Okay, I don't think it's here. Status? Okay. I think it's just because I have... Okay, let's go. Alright. I don't know if we're going to be doing the thing of like... Ooh, that is a... Alright, this game is super loud. Let's go ahead. What did I... Fuck. No, shit. Toggle auto lock on... Okay. Sound. There we go. Master volume. We'll turn it down a little bit to like a 7. That should be fine. Subtitle on. Okay, good. Okay. Okay. Okay, what is my... I'm also hoping this records relatively smoothly too. I'm not sure exactly how it's going to do. I put everything down like kind of a medium. A little bit of a medium kind of level. Also, I love our outfit. Loving our outfit here going on. All right, who's our first boss going to be? Oh, what are you? Okay. Oh God, Grafton Market. Okay, well. Okay, well, at least I died in the first part. That's fine. Okay. So let's go ahead and hop out here real quick. Is there, I can't get that. There's nothing there. Swift Glimstone Shard. That's what that is. Okay. Okay. Touch the grace. Let's rest. I have not played Elden Ring for a long time. Add charge flask. Yes, please. Okay. Golden arrow and dwelling arrows. Okay. All right. Let's go back in here. Okay, I think we have to just hop down here, right? Whoop, shit. Pressed the wrong button. Okay. What is over here? Oh, just one of you guys. Let's go. Oh, okay. Oh. Hello, friend. Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Okay. I did not see this guy right here. Okay, I think I have to lure one of those guys out a little bit. Hello, friend. Where are you? Come on. I had a feeling. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna have to run past these guys. Oh my god. Wow, okay, that's a good introduction to this. To this randomizer. Okay, let's just run past them. My souls, please. Hello, friends. Oh, shit. Yeet. Okay, that should be fine. Oh, it's a bell, guys. Okay, I think we're fine. How do I use my... Okay. Now I remember. Nope, shit. Okay. What terrible thing is up next? Oh, it's a slug thing. Oh, gosh. Oh, no, it's one of these bug dudes. Fuck it, we're running past them. Whee! Goodbye, friend. Okay, whoop. Haha. That thing is following me, right? Oh, you dropped something. You dropped something, sir. A smoldering butterfly. Okay, we got a steak. Okay. Oh no, it's, oh god, it's, oh Jesus Christ, what is this? Oh, yep, yep, saw it coming. Ooh, okay. So this is the first boss, huh? Oh, jeez. Okay, let's see what else we got here. last sight. Okay. Oh, that's hilarious. Let's go. We've already found the first boss that is just going to kick our ass the entire time. All right. Also, keep in mind that I never really beat Elden Ring. I got to, like, I think, like, nearly the very end, and I end up kind of just like falling off it. And then I saw a whole bunch of people start to play randomizers, and I was like, yeah, fuck it, why not? I'll try the randomizer. Okay, this shouldn't be that bad, right? He's got Scarlet Rot. He's got Scarlet Rot, and I have Death. Very nice. No, why? Why am I so bad at this game? We can beat this guy. All I do is use some Flake Skylar on it a couple times, we're fine. And slowly tick away at his health. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Come on. Okay, I know I could do better than that. That's fine. We're good. Okay. This one shouldn't be that bad. Come on. It's just a tree spirit thing. Oh, shit. Yeah, I fucked up. Okay. All right, so wind up. Also, this is the same mod, I believe, that can also let me play multiplayer as well. Small effigy. All right, come here, you. There we go. Scarlet Riot. All I do now is just not die. Okay. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Come on, just die. Just die. Just die. There we go. Oh, no. Okay. Whew. Enemy felled. A black knife print? Mark of the Black Knives Ritual. Okay. Okay, I wish I knew what that did more, but let's go run back up here. I have 3,200 souls. Let's go. Okay. Whew. Thank God for Scarlet Rot, am I right? Shit. Oh, sorry, I can't. I can't do this yet. I need to get to the other spot first. Mainly up there. Smoldering butterflies. Ooh, gauntlets. Okay. Did I randomize the shops too? I wondered to myself quietly and out loud. Purchase from Carly. I think. Oh no. Are some of these things that he usually just doesn't have maybe now? I don't know what's been like the updates and stuff like that. Pickled turtleneck. No. Captain Kit. Okay. Strengthen armaments. Okay, the other thing I did too is I made sure that I could I have a shield too. Okay, that helps. Everything or just requires one smithing stone to update everything. So let's go ahead and head over this way, I think, right? And do I have to rest at one of these, I think, maybe? In order to see her. Yes. Pastime. Let's go until nightfall. Until nightfall. Okay. Oh, it's one of the wizards. I suck at casting spells. Oh, he didn't have anything for me. Damn it. Okay, fine. What is this? Dewkissed Harba? Harba Mystica? What game am I playing? Oh no. Your thing. Fan daggers. Golem magic arrows? Okay. Tarnished sunflower. Okay, there's the giant bubble thing over there. I have no clue what that is. but I'm slightly scared. Poison bloom. Okay, let's get to the thing. Okay. So my shops aren't randomized, but everything else is, I guess. Yeah, we know. She comes by and she goes, "Hey, do you wanna the what?" Mm-hmm. Yes. I accept. Noise. To traverse, it will summon a spectral torrent. Treat him with respect. I'll always treat him with respect. Shall I turn? Let my hand
share them with me. Okay.
Your ambitions. What is my current sword? Rather check. Hold on. Let me just check real quick here. Hold on, lady. Equipment. So you are a. What builds up? I think probably my intelligence, maybe. So with intelligence, I guess. Level up. Flasks. No, I don't. Okay. Wait, can I not go to that place yet? Or do I have to die before I do? Is this because... Okay, that's fine. Okay. Okay, so these guys are the death-like people. What did I get here? Do I still get the okay, cool, I still get the maps. Where's oh shit. Oh, there it is. Oh shit. Nope. Get up. Just wanna come down here, that's it. Death root. Yep, okay, that's fine. I got what I needed. I got what I came for. We're fine. Last sight. I got what I came from. Good. Yay. Let's go back down to here, I think, right? Yeah. Come back down to here. Oh, there we go. There she is. May I have a word? I never noticed her face is off, too. I can, yes. I was entrusted this for thee, my torrent's former master. Okay, I got throwing daggers instead. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree. The spirits will obey thine command but briefly.
as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou.
Okay. Okay, so I've done that. Okay, where am I gonna go now? I think I should go. There's two checks over here. There's one check here, and then there's another check somewhere else too. So let's go back over here.
Forgive my intrusion, tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet.
Oh, we'll meet again. Don't worry. Don't you worry your little head over there. We'll meet again. Heads, I should say. I just went head. Heads. How do I... That's right. I need to... switch. There we go. Oops. Okay, there's nothing there. I'm gonna acquire materials. What's in here? Herba. More Herba Mystica. I always forget that this does not have like an actual like mini map type of thing. So I have to actually check the map wherever I'm going. Oh, shit. No. Question is, how do I get back down there? I think I found a way. Okay. All right. I get it. I got some bloom. I get it. Okay. Yeah, I think he just has regular stuff. Like, not 1000%, but he does have golden seed. Okay. Well, be on your way then. And over here, I think, is the thing. The cave. Okay, let's try exploring our first dungeon area. This might be absolutely terrible or absolutely great. Who knows? Coastal cave. That thing is Scarlet Rot. I gave it Scarlet Rot. We're fine. Do I not have the thing? Oh, I don't have the thing for the ember thing. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, more fire blossom. this just brings you back up. Okay. That's fine. Oh, shit. Okay. Ooh, a lance. Yeah, why not? Come on in. Oh, this is the... Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, it's this guy. Well, that scared me shitless. Okay. Well, unfortunate thing is I didn't get my souls back. All right, let's try one more time, then we'll move on to a different boss area. Oh, fuck, god damn it. All right, we'll come back to this guy. For right now, at least. We'll come back. We'll come back to this guy for right now. They get freaking stonewalled like twice by him. Especially since we don't have really much anything to explore that area with. I think that leads us to that area, right? Or something like that. Oh, no. He has a crossbow. Died. How do I kill the skeletons? Oh, yeah, sorry. I think I need to. After I kill the skeletons once, I need to actually kill them. Let's go to the coastal cave. Let's go back to the mainland. Continue exploring a little bit. I think it's like right here, the gate front. Is a chest over here somewhere? Okay. Oh shit, I thought I got picked up. Fuck. That works. Super sloppy, but oh well. Okay. Arrows. I thought there was a chest over somewhere. Is there not? Was that chest that we got it from over there? I think I already... Was that the chest I got from like over here somewhere or something like that? What's up, dude? I started acting crazy. There was a chest over here, right? Before? Oh, well. Alright, let's keep going straight ahead. Let's see what horrors bewitch this area. Okay, golden root 6. Ooh, melted mushroom. Okay, I guess the guy doesn't hop. Well, maybe he did hop down. I just already killed him. I hear a guy shooting at me, but I don't know where he's shooting from. Who or what are you? Okay, you're bad. You're very bad. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, you're the poison guy. You're one of those poison guys, huh? Did you guys drop anything? Did you guys drop anything? No? Okay, cool. Oh, come on. Okay, there should be a so I'm here, I just go straight up here and there should be a another thing over here on the roadside, I think, right? Ooh. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. Shit. Excuse me, Kaisers. Thank God. Oh thank God. Oh thank God. Okay, thank God. Come on, come on, come on. Rest. Oh well, fuck it. Whew. At least I got it. At least I got it. We're cool. I got it. I'm fine, I think. I heard the howl and I was like, shit, I'm fucked. Okay, let's go in here. Gravel stone. Everyone who came with me. Only to have let you know of them. You're all on your own and heading to Stormvale and Tyson. Yes. Oh man. Alright, you didn't give me shit. You didn't give me anything good. Okay. Let's just go back here. Go back to the church. Let's start resting in it. I think, what's her face? Oh, no, do I have to actually meet? Maybe a little more for the level up. Talk to Melina. Once shown in the Erd Tree. You can see the rays of grace. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh. Let's try to lure this guy over here. Oh my god, that didn't do shit. The pebble is doing barely anything to this guy. Oh, you're really susceptible, Scarlet Red, aren't you? Shit. Oh, fuck. Get away from me. To wait a little bit longer. Oh, hell no. Slumbering egg. God damn it, keep on missing that move. Okay, sagehood. Okay, that's a dragon. a dragon in a corpse thing. Oh, whoops. Wait, does that mean that dragon just comes and wipes out? Oh, God. Yes, it does. Oh, this is bad. 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 Oh, my God. What? I think that's one of the end dragons. Okay. All right, that's one of the end dragon dudes. Come back to him a little bit later on. Hello, sir. Sorry, I think we're just gonna explore for right now. A little bit of exploring action. Got another one of you guys? Fuck it. Let's get away from that guy. Looks like there might be another, like... Is there another one down here? Oh, there it is. Okay. Also, I keep forgetting I have like a whole bunch of like the things. A whole bunch of these. Easy 2800. Let's go ahead and hit up. Reduce strength. Strength is fine, and we just need a couple more of these rune fragments. One more. I think we need one more, right? Level up. Oh, no. That's fine. Okay, strength, one more. Okay. And then do we get any more, like, actual equipment? We can use these now. What is this? Some leather boots, that's it. Black leather shield. I like the sword, but okay, so we've been here, didn't give us much. We head down south toward the peninsula. I say we just do that. We head down south toward the peninsula. See what's on the way there.
ugly, am I?
Where is he? Oh, fuck it. We'll come back for him. Let's go. Okay, this guy doesn't have anything. Alright, gentlemen. There we go. Nice. Okay, traveling main boots. Okay, that's a dog. Dog, excuse me. That's a dog, excuse me, kicked my ass. Oh my God. Increase intelligence and endurance detriment. Not, but just a man in a blind wizard robe. The blind wizard hat. This dragon is going to be a pain in the butt, but you know what? Let's see what happens. I feel like that can probably beat it. Okay. Wait, give him Scarlet Rat, give him Scarlet Rat. You mean this Scarlet Rat? Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you. Oh, he's not even being discarded. Right, let's go. Okay. That's good, I suppose. Okay, we got him down to half health. We got him down to half health. That's not that bad, actually. Surprisingly, with this sword that we have. I think we can do this. I think we can. I think if we don't do this, don't we have like... There's smithing stones. I think maybe... Oh wait, is it somber or smithing stones? I need... We'll see. Okay, we need to watch out for that thing. When he swipes his hand backward, I think we need to watch out for that. Where'd he go? Yeah, okay. I do need torment on this one. I definitely need to fire on this one. Okay. Ride around for a little bit. Let's see if we can get some. Let's So we get Scarlet Red on off him. Not gotten Scarlet Red off him yet. Gonna fly up in the air. Nope. Yeet. That's, of course, right when I die, I get Scarlet Red off of them. God damn it. I think this is going to be like kind of like a stick and move type of thing, or we just keep on going out and come back in, going out, come back in. There we go. I think I got him. There we go. All right, all I need to do is survive. Nope, 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 nope. Go away, go away, go away. Just succumb. Okay. He will die of Scarlet Rot more than likely, hopefully. More than likely, hopefully, quote unquote. He's got Scarlet. Ooh, shoot. That hurt. Okay. Shit. And just to make sure it stays. Come on. Oh, what's that tail doing? What's he doing? Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, let's see X. Oh shit. Are you? Okay. We can kind of cheese him, I think. I feel like we can probably kind of cheese him. Doing that strat there. Oops, I did a thing. Okay. I think we can definitely do this. Shit. Feel very bad for that guy right there. Come on, give me the Scarlet Riot. Give me Scarlet Rot. Okay, he's got it. He's got Scarlet Rot. Shit. Fuck. Oh, come on. I got killed by that guy. I got killed by a stupid knight. I got killed by a goddamn knight that was just chilling there. Okay. Well. Ooh, shit. Run. Hey, this is fine. We're okay. Okay, keep on hitting the wrong side. I keep on missing him. How am I missing a giant dragon? How did I miss like three times on this dragon? I feel like every single time I swung that sword, I missed. Okay. So we're gonna just beat my head against the wall on this. The goal of today's episode or today's stream is to kill this guy. One more time. I did so well one time, and now it's like, here we go. Yep. Okay. Just turning back around. Oh no, get away, get away. Shit. We don't want to be, we don't want to be in front of him. We don't want to be in front of him. We just want to be behind him. Just beyond him, he doesn't know what to do, really. Oh, shit. No. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Yes. A festering bloody finger. Oh, how many souls did I get for that? 5,000. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's go. All right. Level up. Let's level up our strength. Right? Yeah. Okay. Okay, so that's off our list now. Looks like there might be an item here.
Oi, you there. Could you help us out, Cully?
Okay. I think there's a thing down here too, right? There's like a... Okay, that's no bueno. Jeez, how many things are on this track? Where am I going? I'm going down south, right? Oh, shit. Okay, I can't do that right now. Okay, there's a giant lobster dude over there. Another shit we got in the crossbow, right? Oh my god, the crossbow is manned by a dog. Okay. Okay. Sliver of meat. One golden rune. Oh, there we go. Found it. Okay, we found a Weeping Peninsula, so let's go ahead and hop over here real quick. Lingrave, the Weeping Peninsula, there we go. Okay, that shouldn't have broken anything, hopefully. Where are we right now? Lingrave, okay. There's a lot of things to do down here. I just want to explore this for a little bit, and then we'll call it a night. Hello, you. You're a lady, right?
Hello? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please?
Yes.
My name is Arena. The servants there have right. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all of my good father secreted near the castle, but decided himself to stay.
Okay. And you die. What you just... Okay. Red festering things. Do not hit near. Okay. Good. Good. Just straight up. Hold GGG. Okay, there's a lot of you dudes down here. Oh no. Oh god. What are you that you are? Okay, come on. dried liver. Oh no, what are you? Oh, you're fine, you're susceptible. Are you secreting scarlet? Oh, you are secreting scarlet rot. Nope. Well, nothing to do with you. Giant's prayer book. Okay. Okay, giant ant wasp thing. Just gonna run right past you. Ooh, it's a great shield. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. That's a shield. Yes. Oh, I got a shield. I can't cast magic, but you know what? I don't care. My magic is my shield. Can I level up again? I think I can, right? Oh, no, level up. No, I need 2300. Okay. Also, I should really... Okay, there we go. Yeah. I should also attach that. Buying or selling. Cerulean's here is... Ooh. A letter from Volcano Manor. Okay. Let's remember that that's there. I feel like some of these are randomized, but others aren't. We need to find the thing, this thing right here. Look for that. I need to find the map for this little area. There it is. Okay, good. Now we should be fine, right? There's nothing around here that could absolutely maim us or kill us randomly out of nowhere. Map found. Now let's go to this one, and let's go to this one too. Okay. So, so we found this one right here. I suppose we go all the way south. Let's see where all the way south takes us. Into the castle. I don't know what the castle is protected by. I don't know if I remember if there was like a giant in front of the castle last time. Okay. You are not a giant. Okay. Okay, let's explore this a little bit. Hopefully nothing too crazy in here. I say that as the randomizer prepares something horrific and crazy for me. Okay, that's not that bad. We can deal with these. What up, homie? I want you next. Okay. I forgot the jar is like split in like 1,000 pieces. Ooh, okay. By that guy. Yo, let me back up. Lever time. Just waiting on this lever to come down. There we go. Okay. Okay. Alright, first goal, get our souls back. Second goal, run the fuck past all these guys. Right, running. Running. I think I go here, right? Yep. Run up here. Oops. Climb. There we go. Climb faster. Oh shit. Okay, doggy. Ooh, the Lance Talisman. Jesus Christ. Okay, do not under any circumstances think that you were okay at all during this entire time. Randomize enemies out of nowhere. What is that? Oh my god, okay. Okay, Fire Blossom. Touch the Grace. Is this the... Yeah, this is the back way, right? This is the way to, I think. I forget if I can do this. Okay. Nice. Goldenrod 8. Shit. All right, that's fine. We're good. Okay. Oh, hello, friend. Ooh, brass shield. Okay. That's not good. That's not good at all. I hear a twinkling. Is this a soldier of Godric? Godric? Okay. Yes, let's go. Okay. Let's climb this ladder. I'm surprised that guy didn't give me anything. Really? Is this an item check? Yes, it is. Okay. Lightning grease bolts. Where is the fucking jingling coming from? Where is this stupid thing? Smithing stones. Wee. Oh my god, I really don't want to see what's down here. Peace out. Where is the thing? Ah, shit, did I miss it? Up there. No, it can't be up there, right? It has to be down here. Ah, fuck. Okay. Damn it. Damn it all. Oh. Yep, there we go. All right, crashed. All right, well, it crashed. We'll come back again tomorrow and play this more. I will see you guys all next time. Bye, everybody.